junior ROTC in a program at Wilson County Schools. We interviewed Colonel McCormick to tell us more about it.
Junior ROTC, what our mission is to develop citizens of character dedicated to serving the nation's community. What that really means, we're trying to do character education, get high school students involved in the community, and get back to the community, try to show them that it's not that difficult to get somebody to help a hand, that they learn that, to continue that in life, trying to make sure they're responsible folks with the integrity, things of that nature, so when they leave high school, whatever they decide to do, either go to college, or get a job and move on, or they'll just try to, you know, do the right thing. We expect those core values that the Air Force always talks about. We try to model those as instructors and ask our students to try to live up to those. First one being integrity first. Do the right thing even when no one's watching. You know, try to be a good person. Number two, service before self. Put the others before yourself. In the military, we're trained to do that by you take care of one another, and we ask them to do the same thing in high school. And that's part of that community service thing I mentioned earlier, giving back to the community. The last thing is excellence in all that we do. It means always give 100%. In high school, that means that class you may not be particularly as interested in, you have to do the best you can, because it's going to make a difference in the future. And when you go to work, you can't always do what you want to do. Always do the best you can. If you always give that effort, nobody asks for more of you, you're most likely to be a success in life.
This has been a report from the Wilson County Schools TV.